figure out how to do spirals up front.